I'm Helgi Sigurðsson, Senior Product Manager for Semtech's Pro AV Group and lead architect of the new BlueRiver AV Manager application. The BlueRiver AV Manager is an easy-to-use software to manage and control AV endpoints that use Semtech BlueRiver chipsets and include all SDVoE compatible endpoints. After installing the application on a local Windows or Linux computer, you can access the UI through a browser or as a standalone progressive web app or PWA. The home screen gives you access to three tools: monitoring, operate, and configure tool. The configure tool is for the initial configuration and setup of each endpoint. It is also where you set behaviors such as stream resolution and video output for each device. Dedicated editors are built into the configuration tool to create and activate both wall and multi-view presets. Use the wall editor to define your wall layout and specify a number of display rows, columns, resolution, and bezels. The multi-view editor guides you through the multi-view setup with 8 predefined layouts to select from. The operate tool can be used for both audio and video signal routing. Endpoints connected to sources are displayed on the left, while endpoints connected to displays or destinations are shown on top. To route a signal from source to display, you simply click the intersection point between the two. To remove the route, just click again on the intersection point. To send the same signal to multiple displays, click on other intersection points along the horizontal axis. And to display a different signal, select an intersection point with another source. Finally, the monitoring tool will display each device as a card with high-level information such as device name, type, connection, and signal status. Selecting any device opens the information panel that lists device identity, capabilities, EDIT, multicast IP addresses in use, etc. The BlueRiver AV Manager is a full-stack JavaScript implementation that uses React for the front-end, Node.js for the back-end, and the SDVoE RESTful API to communicate with the endpoints. The BlueRiver AV Manager was developed as a white-label application that is easy to rebrand, reskin, or translate to another language. It can also be used as a starting point to develop your own customized AV experience. The BlueRiver AV Manager is available for download on semtech.com now. So why not check it out and run it on your SDVoE system?